What about your daughter, man? Last time you were here, you got a 7-year-old daughter?
That's right.
And you said she was going on 32, though.
Yeah, my daughter Gia, you know, who's busy these days, like working on Elena of Avalor. She did this other little Disney show called Walk the Prank. She does the interviews for us. She's pretty,
really?
Busy little, yeah. I don't know how that happened. But the funny thing with Gia lately is, and she's been like a model little girl where I really don't have to discipline her, where my son's a little maniac, but when I do come time to discipline her, she reasons with me. And she's like, but Dad, I don't understand, why? And then she'll go back and forth. I'm like, this isn't a democracy. I said, it's a dictatorship and I'm Fidel Castro, okay?
Yeah.
You gotta do what I say. There's no, I can't, and I'm like, find myself debating with a little 7-year-old. I'm like, this is not how it works.
Yeah.
You know?
Girls can get away with that, though.
Yeah, they get away, she's like, yeah, a little more leeway.
Yeah, yeah, little boy.
Sure.
Speaking of your little boy, Nico.
Yes.
Is that his name? You got an interesting routine with your son. These are the drills that he runs with his son at night.
Move your head, move your head, move your head. Good boy, good boy. 10 straight punches, move your head, okay? Ready, straight though. Go. 1, 2, 3.
He likes to throw them hands.
Mario, this is every night before bed.
Yeah, by the way, there's that, and then we wrestle too. So I get him nice and tired. So I try to get him nice and tired, but he's in jiu-jitsu now. He started when he was 3, so he's been in it for a minute, and he got me into it, so it's fun. It's fun, it's a good time. A lot of father-son time right there.